some pity shit. You sound like an idiot. Mouthed off and got hit by all them bullets. They like, damn, how many did he get? One for every minute in an hour. They was hitting them like drops of water when you getting in the shower. It's hard for a nigga who hate to go show love. They hate when a nigga go hard. You gotta throw slugs. Everybody is in it for the cream and the fame. And these dick riders just wanna be seen in the game. Posing and shit, smiling and they man is the one getting the bread. Why you holding this dick, treating them like a punch dummy? Time to start sending these niggas home. Like Mata, he and them took my lunch money. Don't even front for me. We no fraud. And a lot of niggas is leaving with the ego scarred. Cause
I think we go hard.
They took all the equipment out of Stu. Everything is gone.
Yo, what? Somebody robbed the studio?
Everything, bro. They cleaned us out. They took everything.
Yo, look, it's down at the club. Come through.
All right. No doubt. Maggie there, too?
Yeah, I seen her right here. All
right. I'll be down in a couple minutes, bro.
This ain't got nothing to do with you or that cornball nigga snatching it. Somebody just stole all my studio shit.
Right, your studio. Your fucking studio. How could I think it would be about something else, right? It's always about your fucking studio. You need to get a job. While you waiting for a deal, there's real men out here taking care of their woman. But you know what? I don't give a fuck about your studio or your fucking music. I'm sick of this.
Wow, you act like you just heard nothing I said. Did you get it? Somebody just took all of my studio shit. Do you know what that means?
And I don't give a flying fuck, Jamal. Matter of fact, I'm done. We're done. I need a man, not a loser.
And what the fuck was that?
I don't know, bro. She mad at me because somebody took my studio shit.
So you hear about who did that shit?
I ain't got a clue, man. It's Jersey City, so you know somebody gonna be talking. Somebody seen something.
What you want to do when you find out?
Hey, Jamal. Man, you ain't been answering your phone. I know who took your shit.
Oh, yeah, I seen the ass when I was outside your office.
Who?
It was snatching his goons.
Snatching his goons? And he got the nerve to be sitting down there drinking drinks with my girl? All right.
Got the best book. I'm thinking about having you on semester. I'm at a restaurant chilling up all the best girls.
What's going on? You seen Snatch, man?
What's going on?
Actually, Snatch, not too old. How's everything? Everything's good. Everything's good.
How's it been?
about your mom?
Yo, wait up!
Where you going, man?
Blunt, my nigga.
You ready?
Now that I escaped up my project gate, had to get it straight for it was too late. Separate the real from fake, friends from snakes.
Bro, you know what's fucking with me? I would be 12 or early. It's a million holes there, True. I'm saying, like, you know what we doing, man. You know what we just did, man. Why stick around, man?
I'm saying, man, what the beef we doing Heat, though, my nigga? Bless it out, that shit was hot.
Man, fuck that nigga Heat. He running around here rapping and shit. Everybody sweating this nigga. I'm in the streets, man. You think when this nigga get on, he gonna do something for you? Hell no. At least we got something from him.
My nigga, what the fuck was that?
Fuck that shit, man. Pass that blunt, nigga.
Silly ass little nigga.
Say this, so I'm just gonna say it.
That boy's fucked up. I give him maybe 24, 48 hours. Nah, I'm just fucking with y'all. That boy got a minor concussion. Just need a little bed rest. I'm gonna give y'all some time to do y'all, and I'm gonna go, you know, handle what I got to handle.
How you feeling?
I'm good. Just trying to figure out why all this crazy shit keep happening to me. Started out a regular day, but all of a sudden I lost everything. Damn, they lost my life too. Try to live regular, not hurt nobody, take nothing from nobody. Seem like that's what you gotta do if you wanna get ahead.
You know that ain't true.
That's the case then. Why everybody else seem to get ahead except for me? I mean, look at it. I lost my studio, lost my girl. No more studio time to sell to people. No more CDs to sell. All because of this motherfucker Snatch.
Yeah, you lost a lot, but look, we still here and we ain't leaving that easy.
That's right, baby. You're not sitting behind no bars or being hunted by the police. There's got to be a reason that all this is happening. But right now, the most important thing is that you're doing better. And we got your back.
We definitely got your back. And everything gonna be all right. Look, matter of fact, when you get released out of here?
Doc said about 5 days, something like that. So, You ain't having to see Snatch around, did you?
I think we should let him do him, because he on some other shit right now. And I'm not trying to see things get out of control.
Listen, that motherfucker took my shit. It's not going down like that. You got to answer for that.
I know, but is it really worth dying for some materialistic shit?
Right now? Yeah.
Man, stop talking like that. You know it's not even like that. Look, when you get out, we're going to get you some new equipment.
New equipment. How you suppose we're gonna do that, kid? Yeah. Look, I appreciate y'all coming by and all, but right now I think I need some time to myself. All right?
Look, brush your stuff. And brush you this iPod. And I put some beats on there. Mm-hmm. A writing pad. We're gonna call this your lucky pencil.
Good luck, bro. All
right, babe.
Appreciate that.
No doubt.
Call us if you need us.
Patricia, we met at that fashion charity event about 2 weeks ago. Remember?
What's wrong with you? You're acting a little funny lately.
I'm bored. All we ever do is come to this lame ass bar and sit with your lame ass friends. I don't know what I was thinking, but I do know I belong on the arm of a boss and not a lame.
Whoa, the door's right there. You can sit down and enjoy a drink, or you could go find MC No Dig.
At least he's trying to do something. You a fucking bum.
Fuck you, bitch. You a hoe.
I'm done here. Fuck you, Snatch.
Worked on over the past couple days, so. Well, I needed some new equipment, and I'm gonna blast off.
How are you doing, Troy?
Pretty good.
Thank you so far.
Actually, I'm gonna need you to come with me. It'll only take a second.
No problem.
What's up with a little session, man?
Well, I'm definitely down for that. It's only one thing, though.
What's that?
I don't even have no breath for this, dude.
Man, listen, man, that's what management's about, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Management.
Yes, sir.
Ramon and I have a, you know, a little agreement going on. I promote and organize some of his events. I get some studio time, which is for you.
Trish, why you doing all that for me?
I like the idea of being manager, you know. Plus, I got connects, so get a CD together and the rest is history.
All right, I'm done.
I got this joint I've been working on with Trish, man, and Trish think you fit right on it, man. What do you think? Wanna give it a shot?
Pull it up.
That's what's up. Check it out.
Fuck you, I love you. When I see you, trust for, I pay for every fucking thing. Plus, I couldn't trust you.
Fuck me in.
No doubt.
That's music to my earlobes. It's my crib and so is everything in there. Same way you came here, same way you gotta roll. Busy listening to people, one thing you gotta know. She makes her own money, you not so much so. Find another me in a minute, good luck, ho. About to make like the wind and blow. You nuts, so you must go. You stunt rope and I can't do this. Really did it this time, you blew it. Just keep it moving, kick rocks. Never work in this town again, prove it. Could put sayonara, bitch, one love, deuces. You're useless, used to see my new chick exclusive. With good brain, all you do is ask stupid. I'm guessing the next time you see me is on BET or MTV. Peace.
Facebook tripping with birds all day. Leave it cool, best news I heard all day. How you gonna give me grief about seeing one of my children? Knowing your boys grew with they daddy in the building. Showed you something different, had you closer to the millions. So you can have your feet in the sand somewhere chilling. Wasn't rich, try to save that paper though. It's all over, tired of being captive, save a hoe. Stay strong, not even a bowl of cereal. Polyester, you ain't wifey material. My daughter, the light in my eyes since the fetus. You took a G-Wiz, knowing how tight we is. You can lace up the Medina. You ever say I can't see my daughter again? Your daddy ain't gon' see his.
Track, man. Oh, Jesus Christmas, man. Brilliant!